Across America tonight, police in Salt Lake City are searching for a university.